So that way you're not distracting the people around you. And I ask that you please stay seated during a song or selection and wait till the end if you need to step out for a moment. And I know that sometimes emergencies occur, just try to discreetly make your way to the back. And then everyone in attendance tonight is here to see someone on stage, so be extra aware of those around you. But that's pretty much all. We'll get started. And thank you for your support, and enjoy the concert. The first selection that we're going to play tonight will be visiting Ireland and British Isles, performing Robert W. Smith's Celtic Bell Carols. Celtic Bell Carol is a multicultural setting of the traditional Ukrainian Bell Carol for the concert band and featuring the percussion section throughout. This unique arrangement celebrates the rich musical heritage of Ireland and the British Isles using a setting of the traditional English folk song Greensleeves and the traditional Ukrainian Bell Carol. Please give a warm welcome to the stage, Associate Director of Bands, Mr. Benjamin Berry and the White Knoll Wind Symphony.
Thank you.
take a brief second. We're going to retune before we continue the program. And I want to take this moment to thank all the parents who had a hand in helping set up this evening. I'm not going to mention any names because I am for sure bound to forget somebody, and I do not want to offend anyone. But I do want to recognize all those who have helped. And if you were in this room and you kind of helped set up the social event area out in the back, or help with the poinsettias or stage set up, or any of those special things that you've kind of done, if you would please stand so we can give you a round of applause. Please don't be shy or bashful. You know that you helped and you deserve a round of applause. And so, or maybe they're still outside helping set things up. I'm not quite sure because nobody's still out. But I was not in low range for this event. And then also, I know that there was a Teacher of the Year banquet occurring tonight simultaneously with their concert. And Mr. Daughtry was not able to be here. However, he did send his best condolences. Or actually, is he here? I can't see in the back.
No, partially not.
All right, but I believe there are some administrators in the back and some other people. So I would like to thank them for all their support that they have. Chairs with us over this past semester and everything that we've done. If you give them a round of applause, please. And also, just in general, I want to thank you all as parents for all that you do for your students, taking them from here to there to over there and back again, and finding, you know, random bow ties and tuxedo things at the last second, and putting all this together. Your hard work as parents and your support and their musical pursuit of excellence goes a long way. And so thank you for all that you do, and hopefully you are enjoying yourself this evening. So we will be back with you momentarily. We're going to do a quick tuning session before we go on and commence.